All right, hi folks, welcome to another Mini Masters video. I decided to use the greedy deck in teams just to get my team rank up a little bit. Hopefully we don't just lose every game. I did get crushed on ladder just a few seconds ago, playing against the top 55 player. Somehow he got paired way down to me. I guess there mustn't have been that many other players on because I'm nowhere near top 55 solo, but whatever. It's pretty close though. I got around to about like 400 life or so. Can the greedy deck be used in teams? I don't know.
Let's
We're a
do
drunken
it.
field mouse.
My ascension is assured.
Oh, nice. All right, we've done damage. Oh, shit. It'd been nice if that actually landed. There it goes. So far, so good. That's my last stand's probably not going to be as good. Oh, here we go. Last stand. Oh, they've got their own scrat launcher? Oh, dude, don't put your. He's about to put the crossbow guild down. I'm gonna save up for the muggies.
Rise up and destroy.
But not very well rise down, can they?
All right, not bad. Oh, he's spirit infused, Alright, so there's... Oh, that's just last breath.
Such power.
I wish I had waited for the sniper. Oh, we still got him. Oh, that was our archer got him. Alright, the dragon's not getting anywhere, it looks like, unfortunately. But, they're gonna die anyway. Fantastic. I kind of have a feeling that the greedy deck might work better in teams than in solo. That's just my intuition on it. Excuse me. Oh, so I just watched Tim Pierre's all common deck. That thing looks pretty good, man. You guys should check it out if you haven't seen it. This is the newest one that just came out. Looks like a good deck. I was pretty impressed with it. That's a good scratiller. There. He's running the poison guy. Interesting. Wow, it looks pretty good. Jesus. Stupid healers. Stupid priest.
You and I are not so different. I too saw it with power.
The difference is you failed.
system. This is not going well. I tried to guess the Harbinger movie. Jesus. Ah, damn it. Alright, that was just bad play on my part. Yeah, this one's over. Yeah, this one's over big time. GG. Yeah, we got our butts kicked. It's fine. It's fine. All right. All right, well, maybe it's not as good in team play as it... No.
Showtime!
None of them have the will to do what must be done.
Oh, you do.
Alright, alright. So far, so good. These are some like really spirit infused crossbowmen. It's like crazy how spirit infused they are. I have an enraged monkey now. Unfortunately, you saw him. Alright. I guess he thought he was going to be over here for the heal. That was trippy. Hopefully this ghost works. Alright. Oh, that scrap launcher went on a lot longer than I thought it was going to. Yeah, they're both ground pounders, so this should be alright. Pretty good. think we got there.
I am an
athlete. There it is. Victorious. I think my teammate had a bad name, bad word for his name, because it wouldn't show up. So I think I will put the greedy deck on the back burners after this video for a while. It's definitely amusing though.
It's Minion Masters! Let the match begin!
I know the darkness that is coming.
Alright. Get some spirit infusions. Oh wow. Alright, we're gonna get some damage in. Oh, shoot, if we got all that going on. Might as well, huh?
Silence.
Who is this guy? Maybe we can dig him. Ah, never mind. Okay. No, I should have played that. Oh, wow, really? You're gonna attack the guy behind? Whatever. Alright. Alright. Ah! She backed him up. It's alright. Don't want to ghost him? They've got really nasty, they're backing up everything with, like, archers. Alright, that was pretty good, though. How are we doing on experience? We're getting crushed. Losing my experience, but I think we're darn it. Alright, we got him. GG. Let's at least get it to diamond before the season ends here. So I think I'm gonna go hard on the next season for trying to get Grandmaster. This season, I'm going to let it pass since I was going so hard on Hearthstone to get Legend. To duel. It's on. And I got one win away all twice, and I decided I think I am done. Unfortunately, they all went the wrong way. Oh, well, actually, it wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be. I don't have anything to do with those snipers. That sucks.
The difference is you failed.
All right, we have a push. Alright, that was a bad lightning bolt. Good thing. I'm gonna try to sneak this in and see if we can do something. Looks like a defensive chopper to me. Alright, that's a pretty good combo they got. The Soul Stealer is nasty as can be. He's gonna do a lot of damage to us. Unfortunately, I have no answer to him. Yeah, that was a pretty good push they had. The sniper squad is just kicking our ass. Experience. We're a little bit behind.
I too saw. The difference is.
They got the dragon. Now we can try to ghost the dragon if we get lucky. Might be pretty hard to do though. I want at least one of those snipers. Let's see if I can sneak it. Did we get him? Oh, we didn't get him.
That tower looks pretty roughed up.
Hopefully I get the defensive chopper. Ah, didn't matter. Did not matter.